and Jimmy Pecorino's boys in some building in Courage Square, you know. You see, after the heroin deal, Dimitri's hanging up with Pecorino now. I think this boy gonna lead me to right where Jimmy and Dimitri there.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. We will do this for Roman.
Sin. One love, Nico.
See some ID, huh? Whoa, where'd you get these stolen credit cards, huh?
Someone's gonna get it.
Okay, keep moving there. Keep moving.
Yeah, shit, that's fucked up.
Where you
We're
wanna
going
go?
To Courage Square.
Can't get you any closer, buddy.
Someone's gonna eat it.
Son of a gun! Is that shooting?
Come on, my brother, get to that.
All right, my brother. That blood clot is in another place right now. You've been following for some time. You think his next step is with Pecorino and Dimitri. We follow him there, see?
Thank you, Jacob. I know you cared for Roman, but he was my family. You do not have to do this.
Roman was my boy, you know. I'm doing this for him. Rotted! This Pecorino's boy! You have to stick to him, brethren.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
How you know he's going back to Pecorino and Dimitri? Why would he lead us back to them?
Dimitri and Pecorino. Let me put top after that deal, you know. You got the kind, the brown, didn't they? Rascal, I think them are the dance of dance. There ain't no way those boys gonna be scared of some boys like I and I following their boy, you know. Also, they ain't going to know their boy at the way that they do his job properly. They think you're dead, you know.
If Dimitri and Pecorino are so on top, why would they care about me? Why would they bother to send a hitman to the wedding?
Me think they be afraid of you, know, my brother. You mean to think so you forget about what happened on the docks, you know, and broke up. And screw you over after you kill Faustine Finn.
I did not forget about this. But I let it slide in the interest of business. Sending an assassin after me and killing Roman on his wedding day. This is something I would not ignore.
True, my brother. True. I ain't going to let it go neither.
Drive this scum off of the road! Smash his brain out on the concrete!
We're not angry at him, you know, Nico. It's the people he's working for, see? Don't forget to them. So if you follow him, boom, back, lad, see?
Yeah, I understand. I get it. I just need those bastards to know and understand what they did to me.
Wanna get them boom, back, lad, them turn up. Them word on the right, you know, coming out church and come kill a man for them wedding here. January day, right?
Dimitri and Pecorino will find this out as well. They will find it out when they stare down the barrel of my gun.
Yo, Nico, you need to lose some of this anger, you know, before you go after them boys. You might be clothing and you don't be able to think clearly, you know. Want some weed?
I do not need any marijuana, Jacob. I can think clearly enough.
All right, Nico, man, all right.
I came to this city wanting revenge. I let that desire build up inside of me for many years. I let it eat out everything good in me. Me over. I cannot allow that to happen again. Not to me, not to Mallory, and everyone who loved Roman. We must find Dimitri and Pecorino and end all this.
Man, we're getting closer. Here from Massa, Pecorino might be on the north of Alden.
Okay, this is good news. I do not know how much of this driving I can continue to do.
And I'm going to find him. We're going to find him and take them out for real. That's what we're doing for Roman.
Roman brought me to this city and I was nothing but a curse to him. He was beaten because of me. He was shot. His business and his home were burned down. He was kidnapped. I should have known that the lives of those close to me would be destroyed.
I don't think you have a choice about that, Nico. Roman love you. No matter what, you gotta get close to you. Because before you come, all I'm gonna do is talk about your cousin, Nico. If you didn't wanna come up here, you're just gonna go to Europe and drag him on a boat. That's just the way Roman was. Don't ever forget him, see?
No, I will not forget him. Nor will I let these men forget him.
Friend. Dimitri, what's the problem? Me and you's partners now. We're back on top.
I didn't work this hard to share the spoils of a victory. Goodbye.
Dimitri, you and me is gonna end this.
You're a piece of fucking shit!
Pegarino. We're gonna make him pay for Roman.
I hope so. I'll see you later.